Ever hit that moment where the fridge is echoing and your wallet thinner than a whisper? We've all been there. Maybe an unexpected bill showed up, car troubles decided to join your morning commute, or you simply underestimated the month. Whatever the reason, a little extra cash can feel like a lifesaver. That's where cash advance apps like V9 come in. They promise a quick and easy solution, bridging the gap between your current situation and that next paycheck. But with so many options available, is B9 the right one for you? Specifically, can you borrow money with B9, or does it work differently? Let's dive deep into the world of B9 and answer that burning question. Can you borrow money with B9? We'll explore how the app functions, its key features, and the nitty-gritty of accessing funds. Now, before we get into the specifics of B9, it's important to understand the distinction between borrowing money and a cash advance. Borrowing typically involves a loan with interest. You get money up front and pay it back with added fees over a set period. Cash advances, on the other hand, are more like accessing your future income. You're essentially getting a portion of your upcoming paycheck early, with a flat fee instead of ongoing interest. Keeping that in mind, let's get back to B9. So, can you borrow money with B9 in the traditional sense? The answer is no. B9 doesn't offer loans with interest rates. Here's how it actually works. B9 analyzes your bank account activity to determine your eligibility and spending habits. Based on this analysis, they set a limit on how much cash you can access early. This amount typically ranges from $50 to $500, depending on your individual situation. Once approved, you can request a cash advance within your limit. The app will then transfer the funds to your bank account, usually within one business day. Here's the key part. You don't pay interest on the advanced amount. Instead, B9 charges a flat fee for the service. This fee typically ranges from $10 to $30, depending on the amount you borrow. So, instead of borrowing money with interest, you're essentially paying a one-time upfront fee to access a portion of your already earned income. It's important to remember that this cash advance needs to be repaid by your next payday. B9 will automatically deduct the advance amount plus the fee from your bank account on that designated date. Here's where things get interesting. B9 incentivizes responsible use. As you consistently use the app and repay advances on time, your spending limit may increase. This allows you to access larger amounts of cash in case of future emergencies. B9 also offers a unique feature, a Visa debit card linked to your account. You can use this card for everyday purchases, and any purchases made with the card will automatically count towards your next cash advance repayment. It's a convenient way to manage your finances and ensure your advance gets paid back on time. However, there are a few things to consider before diving into B9. While the flat fee structure might seem appealing compared to loan interest rates, it's crucial to be mindful of how often you use the service. Those flat fees can add up quickly, especially if you rely on frequent cash advances. It's important to remember that B9 is a tool, and like any tool, it needs to be used responsibly. It's not a magic solution to long-term financial woes. If you find yourself relying on cash advances regularly, it might be a good idea to explore budgeting strategies or create an emergency fund to address unexpected expenses. So, to wrap this up, can you borrow money with B9 in the traditional sense? No, but B9 offers a unique alternative, a cash advance service with a flat fee structure and the potential for increased limits with responsible use. Remember, B9 is a tool, and like any tool, it needs to be used wisely. Consider your financial situation and weigh the pros and cons before relying on frequent cash advances. With that said, thanks for watching, and until next time,